plan that I just stated. Lady Masako should be here.
Lady Masako! It's Jin Sakai!
Someone forced their way in. This is awful. A Naginata. Used by the women of Clan Adachi, they fought to defend their family. They were trying to escape, past the children through the window. Ransacked, but no signs of violence. Not Mongols, and not bandits. I need to find out what happened here. If anyone survived, they may have fled on horseback. Better check the stables. Empty stables. Someone took the horses. Blood's dry. Horse tracks. Someone fled the estate. They left a trail. Footprints. The rider was being chased. Archers were hunting the rider. The rider was skilled, knew how to confuse their aim. fallen horse. This horse belonged to Clan Adachi. Dead for days. Lady Masako, it's me.
Jin Sakai. They said no samurai escaped Komoda. My husband.
Lord Adachi died a warrior's death, defending our home.
Our home. Why have you come?
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, we can save my uncle and avenge your men.
Clan Adachi is dead. Massacred by our own people.
Traitors. Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
I intend to find out.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Ride with me.
Fought men at your estate.
They were waiting to finish what they started. The night my husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my sons' wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me, it wasn't over. I buried them here, with the rest of our family. I tried to save them, but the assassins caught them on the road. Cut them down. My sister. My grandchildren. Even little Natsu. She was just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least she is with family. Ride for the Golden Temple.
I'm sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
They will pay for what they did.
Every moment the killers walk free brings me shame.
You can't blame yourself.
But it is my duty to punish them for it. You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Believe it.
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin. I made this temple a haven for our people.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks. A man named Sogen.
I believe he is sweeping the temple deck.
Thank you, Junshin. Continue your good work.
May I look after your bow, my lord?
You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
You have my thanks.
Your bow will
Lord Sakai!
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could and... Please... Accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro. And everyone else who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory spread. May the kami keep you from harm.
Do you know of any supplies in the area?
No, my lord. But kami will lend you aid if you pay your respects. Find the torii gates, follow them to a shrine, and take what is offered.
They say a charm blessed by kami can change one's fate. I could use that kind of help.
Better your bow. Death from afar.
My lord, you made it.
Are you Sogen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai? Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols?
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
Thank you for your time.
Of course.
I need to find the armorer.
What was your favorite one? There were three out of the legendary.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it. It suits you perfectly, my lord. The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well, but if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
Armor like that will never fail you.
You got the armor.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sogen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
You think Sogen is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sogen arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning.
And a war to cover the treachery.
Is that monk?
Master Sogen, where can we...
There's Sogen, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den.
It is not your hunt, but your attachment to wolf.
We can get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
I wonder if anyone saw me leave. Hide.
Did he see us?
I don't think so. He's moving again.
Let's go.
Thank you.
sight.
Heard something that way. Ha!
This way.
Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
That must be who killed our men at the estate.
You fools. Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them.
Keep your voice down.
I'm going inside. Don't come back until they're dead.
Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
Come here and fight! I'll put that sword to good use after you're dead.
Men, I got you!
Show me the mighty samurai.
Hey! stand and fight me!
Show me the mighty samurai. Oh!
There's nowhere to run, Sogan.
You destroyed Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive to tell us who he serves.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children!
Masako!
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
Find me when you're done.
They've run out of food. Must have been here a while. Spare weapons. They expected reinforcements. Payment for slaughtering children. Is that all their lives were worth? Names. And a symbol. Masako might know them.
Did you find anything?
Out of High Falls. A thief's trick. A list of names and a clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on these men. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan moving in to take control. We have to stop them.
I will.
You cannot do it alone. When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did. Help me, and we will bring down everyone who hurt you.
Together. When you need help rescuing your uncle, I will be there.
Thank you, Lady Masako.
Until that time, I have work to do.
Good, Kage.
Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride. Calm down. Who's been taken?
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. With my son.
You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here.
Susano, protect me.
I'm right here! Let's go.
Too much smoke for a campfire. The Kishi grasslands. Straw Hat mercenaries were seen in the area. Mongol convoy, ambushed. Could be the Straw Hat's doing. Started here, but there had to be more than one Mongol. Looks like more bodies up ahead. Trying to get away from his attackers.
Huh?
Jin? Jin Sakai.
Ryuzo. You look like a scarecrow.
You've looked better, too. Can I have my hat?
You're a mercenary now.
Professional warrior.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader.
He died on Komodo Beach.
You were there, too.
I lost a lot of friends.
We all did. And we can avenge them if we work together. Help me save Lord Shimura.
He's alive. The Straw Hats are hurt. Starving. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man.
Even if you can name your price? Once we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you anything you want.
My men might be interested.
Your men?
I look out for them. Someone has to.
Do we have a deal?
I'll think about it.
Just ready.
Hold your ground.
I always do.
Samurai! This is for Komodo Beach.
Kill them all!
Thank you.
form has improved.
You.
Straw Hats can't save your uncle. We'll be lucky if we survive the week.
It's that bad?
We're starving. I was out here hunting for food, and I'm returning to my men empty-handed.
But not alone. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out on the road.
Just like old times.
Planning to walk? Don't you have a horse? Come on.
When was the last time we saw each other?
2 summers ago. Lord Nagao's tournament.
I looked for you after the tournament ended.
Straw Hats saw our duel. They needed a new sword. It seemed like fun.
Why didn't you tell me you were at Komoda?
You were busy with the other samurai lords. I was sharing a drink with my men.
I could have used a drink before that battle.
Yeah, I'll bet. Another wagon.
Might have something we can salvage.
Empty.
Samurai! Samurai!
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse, took my rice.
You're lucky that's all you lost.
Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it.
Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these roads.
Yes, my lord.
Let's keep moving. My camp's not far.
I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura. He'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
Name your price.
3 sake for life.
Is that all?
A place to drink. Big enough for all my men.
Be serious, Ryuzo. I know you want to be more than a mercenary.
It's been 3 years, Jin. Things change.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after Komoda Beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so. But it's starting to fail.
How many men do you have?
We're down by half, but still enough to call ourselves a small army. Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
You think they're hoarding food there?
Possibly.
Do you have an idea?
The beginning of one.
Easy, Shinzo. It's me.
He's here! Ryuzo's back!
About time.
I don't see any food.
Who's the samurai?
Men! This is my old friend, Lord Sakai.
Ryuzo told me you're starving. I'm here to help.
You didn't find food.
We have a plan. Raid Fort Ohira and take back the food Mongols have stolen from our people.
Raid a fort? They'll kill us!
Give us a moment. Come with me, Jin. We should have talked about your idea before telling my men.
I wanted to give them hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine.
Through here, Jin.
If you ride with the Straw Hats, you have to look the part. I've got a spare set of armor that should fit.
It better not have lice.
Never letting me forget that, are you? Spare armor's in the chest.
You're not as handsome as me, but it's not bad.
We should check the fort's defenses. Look for weak spots.
My men will handle that part.
Then we have a deal?
Get us that food at Fort Ohira. And we'll get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Yuzo.
Just remember who's in charge of the Straw Hats.
I would never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there. Powder. It'll stick to anyone I throw it on. No escaping the blast.
Men, we're moving out.
moving out.
I meant to ask you something earlier.
I might have an answer.
How'd you survive the invasion?
I almost didn't. A peasant pulled me from the battlefield. She nursed me back to health.
You always were lucky.
How did you and your men escape?
We ran.
Do what you need to prepare. I'll see you at the old cemetery.
Yuzo should be in the cemetery.
How long's it been since you?
Good.
You're here. You ready to steal some food for us?
Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men.
Come on.
A lot of men inside. And a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once I destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me. And take their food.
That's not funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Signal the others. They'll see me light the brazier. It's time, Yuzo.
Kill them all! Die, you ugly bastard!
Let's get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. Taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
We got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against. Have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
That will get their attention. But we need them to look away from the beach.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal the boat.
All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard Yuzo. Let's move.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournaments. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
Your men should be in position. Light the torch.
Now.
I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire!
Thank you.
There's no time to fight. We need to get to that boat.
We need to move quickly. Take an oar. Your men distracted the ship's crew, too.
Look around for the food.
I never knew our duel bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No luck. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. It was a long time ago.
No food here. Any sign of food?
Not here. Maybe on the next ship. Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings! Nice ship.
We have to move fast.
Ah! Archers on the next ship.
Search here. I'll take the other.
Be careful.
These look like battle plans. Better go find Yuzo.
Thank you. never quit!
I would have had that Mongol if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went.
What's up, Arthur?
They're burning our food.
Miso, we have to go.
Can you swim?
I have to. Fire's spreading.
Jump! Sight. They're still hunting us.
That's a good hiding spot ahead. I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
But how many will I lose before then?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems, and I am the leader. I need this, Jin.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
I need to find more allies.
Susano, protect me.
Dead bodies. Who killed these people?
A fearsome warrior. He demanded I tell him the tale of Shigenori's heavenly strike. When he didn't hear the answers he sought, he flew into a rage and butchered them.
What did he want to know?
I am not sure, my lord.
Tell me the story. I need to know what he's after.
When Tsushima was first settled, a strange and terrible thunderstorm swept across our island. Wherever lightning struck, beasts of lightning appeared. These violent creatures tore through villages, causing death and destruction, moving too quickly to be stopped. The people knew only one man who could possibly stand against the lightning beasts, Shigenori. The fastest swordsman in all of Tsushima. Shigenori never lost a duel. With years of practice, he had created the Heavenly Strike, an attack that struck quicker than the eye could follow. Shigenori lured the creatures to a desolate beach in Komatsu, where the sand would slow their movement. Their clash turned the sand to ash and bleached the leaves of trees white. Shigenori's heavenly strike cut through them faster than they could move. As the final beast fell, the storm cleared, and Tsushima was safe again. Shigenori began a life of seclusion. Few students found him, and only the bravest and most skilled proved worthy of learning the heavenly strike. When a storm approaches, a sword is placed at Shigenori's rest by a student who knows of its location to ward off attacks from beasts of nature.
The murderer wishes to learn Shigenori's heavenly strike. It sounds dangerous in the wrong hands. Which way did he go?
A woman fled toward a nearby bridge. He chased her.
He'll answer for what he did here. That's the bridge the musician mentioned. Someone weeping. Where?
My lord, so many slaughtered.
Did you see the man who killed them?
I know who he is. Yasuhira Koga.
I've heard the name. He fought for the Yarikoa clan. Would you recognize him?
I'll never forget that leering face.
Follow me.
Perhaps I can pick up his trail on the other side of the bridge. Horse tracks. Yasuhiro was in a hurry. What more do you know of Yasuhiro Koga?
Only that he was a retainer for the Yarikawa clan years ago.
After the rebellion was crushed, the clan was dissolved and retainers dismissed.
Rumor says he left Tsushima, but when the Mongols attacked, he returned. From where? I'm not sure.
It doesn't matter. He cannot be allowed to live after what he's done.
Quickly, Kirk!
Mongols, hide yourself.
Draw your blades!
Pursuing a man named Yasuhiro Koga.
He just left. He's been staying in the watchtower.
Working with the Mongols?
Yes. But last night they argued. Only made out one word. Chigenori.
I'll search the watchtower. Find somewhere safe before more Mongols come. What has Yasuhiro been doing? White leaves, like those bleached by lightning in the tale. The Mongols have their own version of Shigenori's tale. Maybe he wanted to compare it to the musician's version. A dueling ring. He's looking for it. Yasuhiro is looking for someone who can teach him Shigenori's heavenly strike.
The white leaves. There are trees like that not far from here.
That's where he went. You've helped enough. Get to safety with the others.
Thank you, my lord. I hope you punish that monster.
Need to find white-leafed trees.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Yasuhira must have gathered leaves from here.
Yasuhira!
Someone's being tortured.
Then Negumbet.
Tell me, Gali. Jump Harak Dujuin.
Was a man named Yasuhira with these Mongols.
He wanted to learn the heavenly strike from my grandfather and took him away.
Your grandfather's in danger. Where did they go?
His old training ground. A dueling ring on the Komatsu coast. Please, save him.
Kage, come!
Yasuhira cannot learn the heavenly strike.
Let's go.
Someone cut that tree down in order to cross. Thank you. Yasuhira brought Mongols with him.
Send Negum Ben. He had your Harsimo.
Shiginori's dueling ring. What has Yasuhira been doing? Blade has seen many duels. Footprints. Still fresh. Yasuhira Koga. The butcher of the rebellion. Time hasn't changed you.
You were a child when Yarikawa burned, boy. For 15 years, I dreamed of cutting Lord Shimura to the bone.
You won't live long enough to face him.
The old man taught me the legendary attack before I killed him. Let me show you.
Fast.
What are you waiting for, boy?
Not waiting. Studying. Learning. Strike couldn't save you. You deserve greater respect than this. I promise I'll use Shigenori's technique to protect Tsushima against all who would harm it.